take your paper mache box and your crock pot cutout and cut the printable so it fits around the box. Then you're going to want to paint the paper mache box the color of the crock pot you want. I chose black. And once it's done drying, you can go ahead and paint the top. Once again, I did black, but you can do any color. There's a lot of fun different colors for crock pots these days, so feel free to do pink, purple, blue, red. And then you want to put that aside to dry. Take your Mod Podge, stick it around the paper mache box so you can stick on your printable. Don't be afraid to use the Mod Podge. You can never use too much. Stick on your printable. Smooth it around the box. Be sure to push out all the bubbles so it's not lumpy. You want it to be nice and smooth. And once you have it in place, you're going to want to take your paintbrush and put the Mod Podge on top. Be very generous. You want it to kind of look shiny when it's done. And then once it's dry, you're going to want to take your little wooden buttons and put them on the side. You can also use beads. And then once you secure those in place, paint them black. Or you can paint them before you put them on. Either way works. And then once those are done, you're going to want to take another bead, button, wooden button, whatever you have laying around the house, and you're going to want to use it for the handle for the top of the lid. You'll just dip it in glue and stick it right on top. I just used the Mod Podge. Worked fine. And then once everything is dry, you have your crock pot. It was that easy. Now you can go cook your little smokies. And you're done.